This car looks safe, but it has a secret, an exploding sunroof.
In all the years I've worked on cars, I've never seen it like you see it now.
A local military vet exposing a can't-miss News 4 Jax consumer alert.
I've seen a story about women with their children, with their infant children in car seats and have this happen to them.
And why some car makers are refusing to help. Danger overhead, Thursday on the 10 o'clock news.